occasion? I'm just going on a date with Sonic. Oh, then I guess this isn't a good time.
What's up?
Well, since my mom's been gone for some time, we're gonna go shopping. But since it'll be a long day of shopping, I feel like it'll be too much for Cheese since he's only a baby. Would you mind taking him for the day? It'll just be for today, I promise. Please?
That's no problem.
Oh, thank you, Amy! Please take good care of him. I know he's in good hands. Have fun on your date!
Right. My date. So, you, like picnics? Oh no. Maybe he won't notice the living, breathing chow I have in my hands.
Hey, Ames! It's cold! You look good. So, what do you have planned for this surprise day? What is that? Amy, I'm committed to this relationship. I really am. But I'm taking it slow. I'm still getting into the swing of being in a relationship in general. I hope you can understand.
It's not mine!
I promised Cream that I'd watch Cheese while she was out with her mom. I hope you don't mind.
Are you still up for that date?
Well, I was hoping maybe we could take care of Cheese together. That way the day isn't completely wasted.
Yeah, I could.
Sonic.
Fine.
We can go on our picnic. I'm sure Cheese won't mind.
Yeah, but I might mind.
Sweet!
This is gonna be a long day. No thanks.
Come on, you know you want to.
I said no thanks.
What's your problem?
My problem? My problem is ow! My problem? My problem is that Carver's beat an actual donut hole today! Who threw that?
Hi Sonic, hi Amy. How are you both doing on this lovely sunny day?
Well, if you're really, truly asking, I'm not doing that great.
Why?
Why? Because I was hit with a giant strawberry. It's strawberry. It's a strawberry.
Well, it wasn't me who threw it. It was-
Hey, you threw it the wrong way, dingus! I didn't throw it the wrong way. And don't call me a dingus, you dingus.
Oh, hi Sonic. Hi Amy.
And this day just gets better. Nice ball, by the way, Shadow. Really brings out your personality.
Hey, shut up! What are you guys doing here?
Well, I was on a date, but...
Look at how cute he is!
I'm
gonna name him
Ruffles
Jr. Turned into a bit of a daycare.
Well, that's what you get for having children.
It's not mine! Cream had to go out with her mom for a while, and Amy promised to watch Cheese.
Oh, well, that's annoying. But hey, children are pretty easy. You shut them up by punching them in the face. As you can see, I've got a pretty annoying one.
But there is a different Shadow. It's not my child, I just can't hit it. Can I? No. Shadow, why don't you take your posse and leave?
They're not my posse, they're my squad. Come on, Silver!
Okay, Shadow.
Since you seem a little off today, you might be hungry. Did you want to see what's in the picnic basket?
Yeah, sure.
While you're in there, can you see the sun for Cheese?
Sure. What would His Majesty desire?
I think I packed some apples.
Eh.
Ow! What was that for?
Sorry, that was meant for cheese.
Sonic, I don't think he'll be able to eat this.
They eat mangoes all the time. What's the difference?
Well, he's a baby. He might choke. I think we should get him chow food.
Chow food?
Well, yeah.
You know, if I wanted a chili dog, you'd say, suck it up, Sonic. But no, this is different. Let's just interrupt our date for chow food.
Well, I'm happy you understand. Which one do you want, Cheese?
Alright, I got him everything he needs. Let's go.
Sonic, he doesn't need all of this. He just needs chow food.
What the heck is chow food?
All the stuff right here?
I thought they ate mangoes.
Well, he's a baby. I don't want him to choke.
Oh, gosh.
Alright, I need your help. Should I get the mango, the avocado, banana and spinach, or the pear?
I'm gonna stop you right there, sweetheart. The only thing I do with my chow is teach a karate and throw it at a palm tree. You're on your own.
Fine. I'll get the banana. Let's just get out of here.
Finally!
Alright, let's feed him!
Oh, wait a second. Where did you get a high chair?
Well, when you were throwing a bunch of stuff in the cart, it kind of gave me the idea to...
I sat in the bitter cold for 10 minutes waiting for you to buy a high chair, and I couldn't even get a ball?
Oh, hush, you don't need a ball. Let's just feed him.
Here you go.
Thank you. Thank you. I could have done that.
Yeah, whatever you say.
All right, let's feed you now. Come on, eat up. Come on. Sonic, he's not taking his food. Oh, that might be cream. Oh, can you feed him while I'm on the phone?
It seems like I don't have a choice.
Thank you.
All right, listen here, mister. You've been stealing all of my love and affection today, and I'm not having it. I don't like you, and you don't like me. Capiche? Now let me feed you. Haha, he took it! That's it.
Hello? Hi, Amy. I was just calling to see old Jesus. How is he? Oh, he's been nothing but sweet. I was actually about to feed him. Well, that's good. He's a really easy eater, so he shouldn't give you any trouble. Right now.
Fine! Ugh.
Look at his adorable eyes!
Yeah.
And that cute little face!
Yeah, I know.
And that handsome little smile!
Alright, you know, this has been great and all, really, but you know, I'm gonna dash off now.
Why?
Well, I just think you have your hands full. Literally. And I don't want to be involved with this playdate anymore.
Is that why you've been acting so weird today? Because I've been taking care of this chow? Sonic, Cream asked for my help. And I wasn't just going to turn her down because she's always helped me in the past. I thought, hey, maybe my boyfriend would like to help me out with the chow instead of me just canceling the date and being so rude since it became so sudden. But if it bothered you so much, you should have just left earlier. Yeah?
Clearly you didn't want me around since you've been giving all your attention to that chow.
Well, I'm sorry. I thought you wanted to spend time with me.
Time with you? When at all today did you want to spend time with me? You've been cozying up with that chow for hours.
Well, you could have included yourself. It's a baby chow, not my second boyfriend.
Well, it sure seems like it. You haven't detached from him all day. If you really don't want me to be here, then I'll just go.
You know what? Fine.
And where's the chow?
He's right here. He's not there. He's not right here. Oh my gosh, Sonic, he's not there!
Hey, relax. Let's just go look for him. I'll go this way and you go that way.
Okay. We lost cheese. Cream asked me to do one thing, and I lost him! I cannot believe I let her down!
Don't take all the blame for this. I was the one who distracted you while I was being a stupid hothead. I'm sorry for the way I acted.
I'm sorry if it seemed like I was ignoring you.
Cheer up. I'll be right beside you the whole time. After this date, I think I've learned a life lesson, and I think we should take a step in our relationship. So, we should adopt one of our own. Ah! Oh, come on!